Okay. This is the fundamental of Paddy Daga, okay? In modern Nagris. Before you can trap, you trap the person with your impact and bladed weapons, you must know how to engage in a direct attack. So, based on the 12 angles, I'll attack him. So, okay? Okay? Strike. Okay. Disengage with the dagger. When it's shot to the other hand, you hit. So hit. Okay? The thrust. The same way. Okay? So that's how the Spanish taught us how to do block and strike. Huh? Contra ofensiva.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir. Then I will block this time. So when I strike, one, two, three. Careful. We must trade with accuracy and safety. Ulit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. How you would trap the person? You say, pop!
Hey! That's
his head.
Pag yung nito
lang, you thrust him.
Ang kulay niya, yung sa nito ko yun. Kasi nito ko yung kulay.
And disarm the weapon. If he defeats the blade,
purple lang siya yun.
For example. Tapos ikaw
ito.
So you block with the blade. You pass it. You so see the blade though. I block the blade from the armpit. You reverse thrust. When you thrust here, first you bring it down. So bring it down and you thrust. When you thrust, you get this. You get this, you cut the wrist. That's how it is. So if you want to trap him, you try. Yeah, no, you cut. Cut his ass. Yeah. Put the other side. Ah! You cut him. If you want to lock him up, yeah, this is how you lock. And his neck is exposed. Okay? So that's how Spade Dada works. What you call the baston at balang.